popping, people. Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it do. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I can't do this. Okay, we back. I'm sorry. We just couldn't be doing that right now. Your boy is struggling with the hair. Okay. Although it's barely there, it's a struggle. I get it, whatever. No need to make fun of me. Anyways, we back with another reaction, boy. I know it's been a while. Thanks for tuning in to the vlog master, to the boss man himself. If you ain't already, go ahead and subscribe, become part of the SQUA, and just know that when I call y'all, the call y'all listening for is SQUA. So let's get it. Today we doing another Normani track. This time she's out here with the boy Calvin Harris. Yeah, y'all should know who Calvin Harris is. If you don't, it's probably because you've been living under a rock. All I'm saying is funk wave bounce, or funk wave bounce volume, whatever the title of that album was. It was flames. Like, it was a summer of flames with that album. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, somebody suggested that I listen to this track because, you know, I was definitely feeling that waves, and I was definitely feeling with that dancing with a stranger, you know, that motivation is starting to grow on me, but it was still a pretty hard pass for me. But let's see if this next track is gonna be a hit for him. It's called Slow Down by Normani and Calvin Harris. So let's see what they cooking up with real quick, SQUA. Shopping vibes from this track, like fashion show vibes from this track. Like, this is the type of track you would hear if you were like walking into Nordstrom's or Macy's or something like that, bro. Like, that's the vibes I'm getting from. Like, I hope there's a breakdown and it just, you know, just all soaks into me, but like, it's not bad, but it's just not necessarily my flavor per se. So let's see if it kind of picks up to me.
I still feel your heart, so I'm asking, could you just be real? Don't be scared to feel this. We can make the world go still. Could you let me feel this? You can't risk it on me, I'm right here, right? I can make you lonely, disappear, right? Could you just be real?
One thing I will say is this isn't my favorite Calvin Harris track. I've definitely heard more than I've been feeling. It's not bad. I don't want to say that I don't like it, because that breakdown, just that slow. I like that. I love that. But for some reason,
excuse me.
But for some reason, like the sped up part, it just grinds my gears. I'm like not really a fan of that type of production, and I think that's what hinders me on this track so much. It's unfortunate. Because Normani sounds beautiful, and I'm not gonna say that Calvin Harris isn't doing his thing. It just doesn't appeal to me specifically, and that's why I have such a hard time digesting and accepting and, you know, enjoying this. Oh,
So they putting on a show now, no doubt. I ain't tryna move like a dummy. I'm tryna move real so you trust me. I'm tryna show you that other people try, but it's better when you touch me. Champagne, took all your clothes off. Champagne and I'm missing all my phone calls. Swimming in your bed like, be like, fucking new slow jam. I'm wrecking your boat now, I'm still a kid and I'm still ain't your time. But I still feel your heart, so I'm asking, could you just be real? Don't be scared to feel.
Minus WizKid, because I completely read that wrong. That was a different track. I apologize for that. But Normani and Calvis Harris. I mean, I guess because of the saving grace, that breakdown on the beat and the slowdown of the vocals with Normani, just like that's the saving grace of the song. And so I guess I'll give it a hit for that. Literally only for that reason. Besides this, I if I'm going to be honest, just the sound and production alone, I like this less than I like Motivation. And this is a lot less catchy than Motivation. So yeah, I guess I'll give it a pass just because I know my girl did her thing. I know Calvin Harris ain't no slump, but like this ain't his best work, but like I can see through that. All I know is that she better come with it on this next track, or it's definitely getting a pass. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Drop a comment, subscribe, drop a like, hit that notification bell. Bro, become part of the SQUA. That's all I'm gonna say.